Thank you. Hourly Frontier Airlines MasterCard and Discount Dev members. Your business and loyalty are appreciated by all of us here at Team Frontier. For your safety, it's important to remain seated with your seatbelt fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is turned on, as it is right now. While seated, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened even if the sign is off. Please use caution when opening overhead bins for an injury, as items may have shifted during takeoff. You may now use your approved electronic devices. Please make sure that they are switched to either game or airplane mode. Additionally, if you're listening to any audio or video on those mobile devices, please once again make sure that the volume is turned down to zero, or that you do have your headphones on, just as a courtesy to your fellow passengers, crew members, and it is a federal regulation. A list of approved devices may be found in the safety information card. There are three lavatories on this aircraft, one forward and two in the rear of the cabin. For those of you traveling with little ones, there, two of them are equipped with a changing table for your convenience. For security purposes, please do not congregate in the aisle, galleys, or near the lavatories, and only one customer may be waiting for the forward lavatory at all times. We thank you for your cooperation. Finally, folks, we ask that you please keep alcohol, including minis that you may have on today's flight, stowed at all times. Further regulations prohibit the consumption of your own alcohol while aboard the aircraft. behalf of Frontier Airlines and your Las Vegas base flight crew, we want to make the first welcome to you to Las Vegas. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we are parked at the gate and the fastened seatbelt sign is turned off. Your cell phones may now be used, however, laptop computers and other large electronic devices must remain stowed at this time. Once we do arrive at the gate, please use caution when opening overhead bins or that injury, as items may have shifted during landing. For questions regarding ground transportation and baggage claim, a Frontier customer service representative will meet this flight upon arrival at the gate and will be happy to assist you. For those customers needing special assistance such as a wheelchair, we kindly ask you to remain seated until the majority of the customers exit the aircraft, and this will allow us to better help you. For those of you who live here in the Las Vegas area, welcome home. For those who are just visiting, we wish you a pleasant stay. And once again, on behalf of everyone here on Team Frontier and Virginia the Wolf on the tail of the wings, we want to be the first to welcome you here to Las Vegas. Make sure to visit flyfrontier.com to get our boat fares done right. Folks, just some general information for you as we make our way to the gate. Here in Las Vegas for Frontier, we do utilize baggage carousel 22 or 23 to reclaim your checked luggage. Once again, it's going to be carousel 22 or 23 for your checked luggage. Those of you who may have need to reclaim any items with a blue tag on them, such as a stroller, high chair, car seat, or any other item, they will be located just outside the jet bridge once you step off the aircraft. Just give the baggage handlers a few minutes to retrieve those items for you.